pull over in here, Muskingum. This is a 5-6 choir, as most of you know. We are performing 4 songs for you today. I'll get to those in a second. I just want to make sure I keep reminding people there's lots of things going on. So, you know, we're going to go in here. The Art Hall is still in art. It's a gorgeous pieces are out there. People are going to get a chance. So, the blue wall over on the library, the concession stands are still going, the scavenger hunt is still going. So, there's lots of things you can still do. So, please enjoy the day after our performance. For those of you who don't know how this works, we usually go in about half an hour of statements. Not that we fill the half hour, but that we, there's always something going every half hour. So, that's the way I appreciate it going. As always, we ask that you try to leave in between songs, if at all possible, and come in also in between songs as well. Thank you very much. Alright, the first song we're going to do is Go Old Classic Jingle Bells. The second song I'm going to do for you is good old classic Good King Wenceslas. It's one of the ones that we've had to work on the most because it's got a constant melody throughout it, but one of the big problems that we have is that it's different words for each verse. So it's a different kind of memorization for these kids, and I want to make sure we work on something very similar to that. It sounds like it'd be easier, but it really isn't. It's actually a little bit more difficult. So Good King Wenceslas. So we decided to bring it again. So hopefully you enjoy as well. We have one more song for you. Before we do that, I want to make sure I go over something. We're going to take all the sixth graders. I know some of the basketball players have to sneak out really quick. And I also know that the band has to sneak over there. Anyone who's not in those two groups, we're going to take the rest of the cafeteria so you know where to get them. Because we want to make sure you have a central place to find them. So that's what it'll be. So just come find us there, okay? The last piece we're going to do is the 12 Days of Christmas. It's always an interesting one, especially for younger. They get into it a lot, so here we go.